15 years after the Mexican War, many of those same West Point officers would answer the call of duty once again. Political differences so divided our nation that a war between the states was inevitable. Brother against brother, North against South. One of the greatest military geniuses of all times had no formal training, yet he rose from the rank of a private to Lieutenant General. His name was Nathan Bedford Forrest.
That Devil Forrest must be hunted down and killed if it costs 10,000 lives and bankrupts the federal treasury.
On the day after the Battle of Shiloh, rebels were falling back real slow. And old William Tecumseh Sherman, with three brigades of men, thought he might attack those rebels once again.
You know he wants to fight. He's about to get one.
But there's one man that stood in Sherman's way. He said, Yankee, this just ain't your day. Old Nathan Bedford Forrest, 300 by his side, said, boys, it's time to ride. Come ride, ride with the devil, for your fear is Yankee, your pain. Come ride, ride with the devil, the devil is riding your brain. Now Forrest, he shouted from on the hill, said, boys, give him hot lead and cold steel. And he gave his rebel yell, then he led the charge. That's when old Sherman, he swallowed hard.
He looked real close. I think he broke out in a cold sweat.
Said, man, run that devil down. He's coming after me, so stand your ground. But fear took control, the Yankees did run. The devil's work on this day's done. Yeah, come ride, ride with the devil, for your sins, Yankee, your pain.